I am addressing the boy in the planetarium. I am speaking to the boy inside. This is Ray Famick from the juvenile division. Armed police are outside. Whoever you are, drop your weapon and come out. Come outside. Clasp your hands over your head and come outside quietly.
Thank you. what our free society is founded on. Do you think they give a damn about their bills in Russia? I said, do you think they give a damn about their bills in Russia?
They don't pay bills in Russia. It's all free.
All free? Free my ass. What are you, a fucking commie? Huh?
No, I ain't no commie.
Well, you better not be. I don't want no commies in my car. No Christians either.
Thank you. A lot of people don't realize what's really going on. They view life as a bunch of unconnected incidents and things. They don't realize that there's this, like, lattice of coincidence that lays on top of everything. I'll give you an example, show you what I mean. Suppose you're thinking about a plate of shrimp. Suddenly somebody will say, like, plate or shrimp or plate of shrimp, out of the blue, no explanation. No point in looking for one either. It's all part of a cosmic unconsciousness.
You eat a lot of acid, Miller, back in the hippie days?